Well, as far as hand placement is concerned, I wear the slide number one on my small finger, the pinky. Some people play it on the third finger, more power to them, and that's fine, whatever's comfortable for you. But for me, you could do a lot of fretting with three fingers. It's no problem, really, as far as having the slide free of the strings. I mean, just the way it hangs, I mean, it's not, you know, you don't want to put the slide over the top of the frets like that, because it would obviously be in the way. It's not really a problem when you're fretting, because this finger is straight out anyway, so for me that's not a problem. When you're barring, you're simply these fingers are above the slide, so that's really not a problem also, shouldn't be. I do not fret behind the slide whatsoever. Some slide players do. I don't do that. You would have to talk to somebody else about that one. I'm strictly playing the melody and horn-like lines, as well as, for me, the technique of slide is always in the rhythm. And some guys don't do that like that. For me, I'll use the slide not just for melody or improvising. It will be in the whole approach to playing. So, for example, I'm using both the slide and fingers. I'm hitting the lick, and then I'm fingering it without the slide. Not every note has to be with the slide for me. It's a matter of smoothness of how you want to play the lick. Most importantly, I should add, while we're talking about finger position, is the dampening. For me, I dampen the strings to get a clean sound out of the slide with my right hand only. I never dampen with my left hand. This technique varies, I'm sure, with a number of slide players. It's really of what works for you. There's no right way. There's no wrong way. Never let anyone tell you that. It's whatever works for you. For me, what works is I dampen with the right hand. So when I'm picking, I'm constantly picking my palm up and down. See, so you get a real clean sound. If I was not, I almost can't do it without that. But if I wasn't palming to give it cleanliness, it would be, I mean, it's just not control. I can't control the distinctness of the note. So, thing that we must talk about while we're talking about technique is the all-important vibrato. What is the vibrato? Well, the vibrato is really your signature for the slide. You can have a real slow vibrato, like some guys that do, some of the older players used to like have knives. They go real, or like, so it really depends on the emotion. You know, if I want to play happy, or if I, that's a happy note, you know. If I want to play sad, that's not such a happy lick. That's kind of a sad lick. So it just depends on how you want to play it, what you want to say. It's the technique supports what you want to do, not the other way around. You feel that's what the instrument is about. Slide is one of the most expressive ways you can play, and what you feel should come out fairly close to the human voice. The slide is really mimicking the human voice, and that's an important thing to remember.